Double N here, gonna do part two of Strider, so let's get right into it. Be sure to check out part one if you can, before you start in this one, obviously. Volume, okay. We left off here, okay. Da-da-da-da-da, get up. Let's see, they don't need my help. Turret's got it. Got those. Okay. I'm going the wrong way. All right. Hang on. That way, okay. This way. Can I ever go up this way yet? Oh, I can't go up that way. All right.
You are indeed a true warrior, and I, a man of my word. Here is your key.
Thank you. Knives.
The key to his tower. It's located deep.
We saw that already. Okay. You gotta go down below. No? Or do we have to go above? As above, so below. Okay. Oh, these things. That's what those are for. Okay.
Access denied.
What is that open? Do I have to do this again? Thought maybe there'd be a shortcut, but okay. So I gotta go down and then right. going down. Then I gotta go this way. I can't make it through there. How the hell? Damn it. Unless, you know, this is the only way. That's gotta be it. Here we go. Ooh, little bitch. Okay, I remember climbing back in here before. Oh, we got zombies down here now. Okay. Ninja stars, throwing ninja stars. The robots are... How do robots get infected? I don't understand that. Someone explain, damn it, that logic to me. But I like calling them ninja stars because it's cooler. What the fuck? I was like, why isn't that grabbing on? Access denied my house. projectiles, motherfucker. Alright, that switch activated this. Oh, I remember these fucking gravity things. That's gotta be so confusing in real life. Wonder how this guy like does jobs and shit. He's probably like, what's your occupation? I'm a ninja. Ninja the video game. Oh, I'm locked in now. Whoa, gravity. Oh, fuck. It's electrical. Oh, this is a boss fight. Stupid ball boss fight. I think you get an upgrade where those can go further. Come on, buddy. Get closer. I gotta get up there. Yep, there's the dash move I wanted. Yes. It's okay, I got it. Doesn't matter. I saw a bonus thing there. I want to know what it is. Oh well, guess I'm not gonna get it. Unless I can go back, but fuck that shit. I want to know, did like they set up all this shit just for Strider to do all this, or they just do like, or was it just like, oh no, we gotta make this elaborate door that you can only get through if you dash, or if you have, you know, a surveillance key card. Joker.
That was only the prototype.
There are others. Electrons. Work, work, work. All day and night.
You must visit the work.
For the others.
The home of his experiments. His offspring. His creations.
The Gravitron.
Is where you'll find the Gravitron.
Sounds like a Transformer. So this guy, how the fuck? You would think that would be the thing. Okay, never mind. Fuck you then. I'm going all the way. Okay. I think I gotta go this way. The plaza. We gotta go to the plaza. That's one. But now we need two more of those. I can't walk in the background, I can only walk left and right. Video game logic. 2D side-scroller logic. Can't go in the background. It's just scenery. You need certain weapons to fight those guys. Cool. I discovered that on accident. Cool. Another thing on accident. Reflective. Okay, now they bounce. Cool. It's clearly You see that shit? Look, it's clearly hitting him. But because he has his shield up, it doesn't do anything. What kind of shit is that? Open the door, I wanna go. God damn it, there's a secret in there too. Keep moving, don't let the sniper hit you. Hang on, I'm gonna deflect this shit. I'm gonna do some Jedi shit. Bitch. Nope, can't go that high. Trying to... There we go. Deflect. He must deflect. See that? Skills, man. They always anticipate where I'm gonna jump. Joke's on you, you're dead. Alright. See that? See that reflection shit? That's some ninja skill shit right there. Hang on. Fuck that guy. Fuck these guys. Fuck you guy too. All the robots. Hang on. Watch me reflect this shit. This motherfucker up here. There we go.
I have kept like speed and reflex.
How did he go so fast, that Emperor guy? Alright. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Ordered some Pizza Hut. Okay. Don't want to have greasy hands for the controller. Okay. We're back. I'm gonna get rid of this because it's bothering me. See, look how fast the Emperor's running. Shooting fireballs and shit. Bastions.
But now you will face me. You possess.
Hang on. Thought I had more time. Fighting him yet, so.
All of the Rage is under my control.
So, yeah.
Your military is not a threat to me.
As long as I am alive, you have no chance of winning.
And it is time for you to die.
It's time for you to die.
Nice little gadget. I have toys too.
Hey, look how fast this dude is.
You'll never leave Eurasia alive! I will return! Behold, my military man! This is your end, Strider!
Ah, damn it. Okay. I remember this fight. Do 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 do. Thought I was safe. Damn, I fucked up on that one. I wonder if I could slide under that ship. I'm gonna try it. No, I can't. Just stupid. Come out of your giant robot. Damn. Okay, now he's throwing all types of shit. This motherfucker. I love the music in this game too. I wish I could hang on there, but I can't. There we go. What are you gonna do now? I mean, that dude's spinning around in there. He's like, he's gotta be dizzy. One more time. There we go.
You have zero chance of winning, Strider. You only have nine. I have gun!
Bitch. Deflected that shit like a boss. Yes. Fire. So I can change it from red to orange. Thinfire was always the one I used, just because it does more damage. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I'm going... Go back down. We gotta go that way, yep. Keep going straight. He's getting cut off. Oh wait, I should go back before I do that. There's a bonus over there. Yeah. Let's go try and see if I can get that first. Almost missed out on that. Yeah, explosives. That's what I wanted. I thought that came with the that upgrade already. I almost passed that up too. I would have been so disappointed. Hey, look at that. Just sticks to him. So easy. New concept art, probably for this lab. Yeah, that's the guy that builds the robots. I remember him. What the fuck? I gotta remember that I can just throw these things now. Robots protecting robots. What the fuck? No, I don't want to go back down here. No. Stop sending me back down here. Alright. Which is blow them up. Ninja knives. Explosives. Explosive ninja knives. What does that say? Oh, okay. Oh, I passed that up. You know how tired he must be in real life. Like doing all this shit nonstop. I know he must take like breaks in between, but still. Those always like confuse me because I don't know where they're gonna take me.
You may have bested many on your quests, Striker. Unfortunately, like odds and science are against you. I'm afraid you're.
He's like, yeah. Let's just fight. Brainwalker. Sucks. I almost got full health earned. Can't go down there, okay. Lockdown. Ah, damn. They got lasers. What the fuck? Okay. Oh my god. Something over here. Oh, never mind, I can't get that yet. For this? Okay. I see. Hang under there.
Dakota.
Now they're all gonna have shields. Yeah, and snipers. At me. I'm a fucking ninja. Well, that's okay. I don't know what you want me to do. What the fuck? Oh my god. This bitch. It's like, oh man, I like don't even can't see what's hitting me. I don't remember having trouble with her. I don't remember this. Chance to do that shit. Oh my god. She has everybody's abilities. How long she can do this. I will destroy the panther. Okay. Bitch took all my health. Does that stop or no? I don't think so. Oh, okay, there's a switch back there. I didn't even see that. Fuck. Not gonna get jumped. Ride, Panther, ride. Or a Sabertooth. That actually looks like a Sabertooth. It says Panther, but he has Sabertooth teeth. Doesn't he? Looks like it. Yeah, it's a fucking Sabertooth. So it's a Panther. Dude, fucking lasers and shit. Like, get out of here, bro. It's telling me to go that way, but there's a bunch of extra shit here, so... kinda curious. Okay. I just wanted to see it. Because you never know, there might be bonuses. Might be extra health, might be an extra energy, you never know. Oh, this motherfucker came out. Well, I ain't fighting you again, so fuck that. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can't go that way. Fire Ultra Flare. Yeah. I already knew that. There's so many enemies in this game. That's up there, but let me, I just want to check here real quick because I didn't look here. Might be some bonuses. It looks like I see a bonus. Wait a minute. I think I can get it. You just have to, like, throw it a certain way. Fuck it. I must need to get like a bonus where it can bounce more or something. That must be what I gotta do. That's what I'm guessing. Yeah, I just went through here. Okay. See? It's a saber tooth. It's not a panther. It's a fucking saber tooth. Okay. Here we go again. Somebody's shooting me, what the fuck? You're not pushing me around. That's not how this is gonna go. I gotta go on the second level. What level is that? Hmm. Wait a minute. It can't be the right way. Unless I gotta go back in the background, that's what I'm guessing. Like, use the eagle. I think so, because I think you gotta fight the giant dragon again. Dragon. Yeah, because I got to do like a background thing, which is right below me, but wait, yeah, I get that. Okay, I'll go in the background. I think this is what I gotta do. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, and then you get the ice ability from him. Dragon to kill the dragon, or the eagle to kill the dragon. Ah. There we go. Fucking dragon. Give me your ice ability. Now I can freeze everybody. Do some Sub-Zero shit. Get back on Sabretooth. Is there anything in this room? Nothing really in here. Oh my god, come on. Let's go. Why is this one faster? Doesn't make sense. Okay.
Welcome, Strider. Our Lord has asked me to personally greet you and commend you on such a valiant yet misguided effort.
Okay. Let's fight.
I wish you'd be here to see the future, but as it stands, you are in the way of progress.
That's it. Okay. Dude, how many hits can you take? Seriously. God damn, dude. Could just throw a fucking star at him in the background. Don't try to freeze me. Be frozen. All right. I didn't even see that laser. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Come on down. Come on, buddy. Damn, dude. I didn't know the spiders could charge. Okay. That was just a checkpoint. Motherfucker. Oh my god. scare this dude. And he's still not dead. Oh no, I'm gonna finish you. Yeah, you deserve to die for that. Hoping the spider will fall off. Doing here. Yeah, yeah. Wasn't even paying attention. Come on, buddy. I gotta climb with it. I like how he's just in that stiff pose. Really? You gotta start all over? It's not really going that fast, so not really worried about it. Or maybe I should be, okay. Like slows down there for some reason.
my daughter's
Thought there was gonna be a fight in there, but alright. Climbing upside down. Whoa. Dude. Confusing. There we go. I don't know where the way out is. Oh, this way. Okay. I gotta go through this confusing shit again. Fuck. Hate this. I'm just gonna plow right through it, I don't even care. Come on, dude. Fucking shit. Gorilla bear. Dude, I can't even see where I am, man. That's some bullshit. Yeah.
Your skull.
Get away. Sir, square button.
You? I can't believe it! Who are you to divide my power? Accepted my facility, beaten my crystal.
Watch out.
Insect! You should be honored to be.
The Emperor. All right, guys, I'm going to end it right here. Thanks for tuning in. I'll do part 3 shortly. See you guys later.